Hello everyone, I am here doing my makeup for some reason. And it's Wednesday. No, it's Tuesday. The reason why I'm just turning on my camera and doing my makeup right now is because I actually have to film something. Last time with my, you know, the vlog with my cousins, I had a collaboration with SM Global Shop. I actually have to send them like a brief 1 minute video of like my unboxing video and just, you know, the look through of all the merch that I got. So yeah, I'm gonna film that today and send that to their team. I have to finish doing my makeup and my hair, so I'll just like recommend you guys some songs that I've been listening to these days. Recently, I found like a really nice way to style my hair. Like personally, this works really well for me. So I'll kind of like share you guys a tip. Just brush my hair first. Okay, so I finished curling my hair. Kind of looks weird, so I'll have to do my, you know, this side bang part. If it looks weird, I'll have to straighten it, because usually curly hairs don't really suit me. So what I do these days is I like part it out like this, you know, I curl it using this, curl it like that, and then I heat it. Then I let it stay for, you know, for like a few minutes. Unroll this, I kind of do like that, and then push it backwards to get like a volume over here. And then I just roll it backwards. And ta-da. I know, this kind of looks weird, but to do is I do like that. Well, I don't think it really suits me with this hair. I don't know. Because usually I straighten it on the back side and then I just do my side bangs like that. Oh, what am I gonna do about this, bro? Why did I even curl it out the first time? I'll just have to straighten it. You know, I never like my hair when it's curled. Like, I never liked it. But then I try it all the time. Like, oh, let's just curl my hair this time. And then I end up hating it and straightening it, so. Lastly, I just gotta use this, the hair shadow. I don't really do my makeup these days unless I'm like filming or something. Sometimes it works really well, but I don't think it really worked out this time. I'm not satisfied, because yesterday it was so good, like the curtain bangs were perfectly done, but this time I don't know. So now I'll try to get changed and then film the video. Ah! Hold on. Hello everyone, it's Galindika here. So some of the merch that I got were postcards. The additional merch contains posters, photo cards, and lots more. As you guys have seen, not only do they have I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hold on. Anyways, this is how I film my like videos and stuff. Those 1 minute videos for their TikTok or their Instagram reel. Probably not gonna erase my makeup right now because I like how it turned out today. Alright, finished eating. I'll be cleaning my room. Because you'll never imagine how messy it is. It is very messy. All my messy stuff is like behind my bed. That's like the messiest place in my room. It's kind of funny because I used to have this part as my K-pop merch section. And then it moved into two. Like one space is for SHINee and one space is for NCT. The bottom part was like math workbook and all that. But then as I got like more merch from other people and like as I bought more and gifts, sponsorship, just expanded to this third floor. Later on, I was like, you know what? I gotta just use this whole thing as my merch storing place. So, yeah. And now, I don't have any space to put my albums. So I don't know what to do about that. I'll just like squish it in here or something, I guess. Yeah. Finished cleaning this area. It was so messy. I have this thing, like I got this as my Christmas present, like one of my Christmas presents. I'm thinking if I should hang it right here or here, you know, somewhere over here, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take this all off. Sorry NCT, but I gotta, you know, match my whole room decor to what I like. Like, I don't know, like after I pulled out all those like wall decor stuff, it kind of looks weird. Like my room kind of looks weird because as you guys can see, like this part is sort of like this, you know, lace kind of cottagecore vibe, and this part is sort of like this neo technology vibe. Yeah, it's kind of weird. So I don't know if I should put the CD player right here or just somewhere else.
CDs and albums. They also have a lot of different merch, so if you're interested, you can go check out smglobalshop.com right here. And if you want to know about the product details,
something exciting to show you. Honestly, I don't even know if it's exciting for you, but personally it's exciting for me because I'm the one who's receiving it. This is actually a package from Korea, and it's actually from my friend. So basically we've known each other for like how long? Oh my gosh, well hold on, let me just, like 12 years now. Yeah, that's like crazy. She lives in Korea. She was in my Korea vlog, so go check it out here or here. Yeah, so what we do is we send each other like birthday gifts all the time. Basically she sent me my birthday gift, although my birthday was in December. Still, you know, package, it takes some time. Anyway, she gave me a lot, so I'm gonna be showing them what I got. First of all, like, she asked me first, like, what do you want? Do you need anything in Korea? And I told her, like, I want this book. And so she bought me this book. So, I bought this book and I delivered it to her house and she sent me it with her gifts. Yeah, so this book, not sponsored at all. This book is called Big Hit Signal. If you have noticed the Big Hit, it's probably something about, you know, K-pop. Some of you guys might know that my interest is like those visual directing and creative directing for like K-pop and stuff. It's basically... Sorry, gotta watch this live.
Here's y'all. Bye. We'll be enjoying our drive today.
I was not expecting him to go live. I was keep getting my Instagram notification, and I usually like turn off all my notification, except for like, you know, updates from Key or Mark. So I was like, it's probably them. Is it Mark? And I was like, oh my gosh, he's on live. So that's what happened. Anyways, this book is basically written from this like staff who used to work in those entertainment industries. So there's a lot of explanation about like how entertainment, you know, companies work, how they earn money, how they select staffs and all that. So I bought that. Not sponsored, not an ad. She was telling me like to say anything that you want, and I was like, oh, what do I want? And then I was thinking, so you guys know that I love stickers, right? But the thing is, I think I mentioned this before, but like Asia has a lot of good stationery items like stickers, pens, and just everything in general. So I was like, I actually want stickers. I really want stickers. I want to do those like decorating Polaroids and all that, but I didn't really have any stickers. So she was like, okay, no problem, and she got me those. Yay! So first there are those keychains and like a bunch of different animal stickers, pretty stickers, and then typical stickers for like decorating the Polaroids and all that. This one is like a set, so there's a lot of those. So thank you to my friend. I didn't know that this kind of thing exists, but it's like the file to organize your stickers, just like, you know, those photo card stuff. Yeah, anyway, so I'm gonna be putting those in. Okay, let's see what we can do with this one. So these are some of those printed Polaroids that my subscriber gave me. So thank you to her. I don't know which one to choose though. Let's see. I will go with this one. I'll just like look at some of those pictures because like I don't want to like, you know, ruin it. You know, like there's so many people who are actually so good at it. What? Okay, hold on, let's see. Okay, so they just do it. I guess the more you do it, better you get at it. Okay, I'll just do it like that and then cut this part out or something. Thank you. is what I finished. This one is like kind of a, you know, that In My Melody, like Kurumi. Yeah, that kind of vibe. And this one is like that primary color aesthetic. So yeah, I'm just, you know, I'm into this whole new thing about Porgu, and I guess I'll be like doing this for the next few days, for the whole time probably. But anyways, yeah, this is what I finished today, and I actually really like it. It's so pretty. Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching my vlog today. It was a no school day vlog, I guess. Yeah, it feels like Saturday, but it's Wednesday, so I have to, no, it's Tuesday, so I have to go to school tomorrow. I'll have to go to sleep now, so I'll have to end the vlog here. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.